In the ultra-competitive class of high-riding luxury family limos, the QX80's Infiniti badge and premium pricing pitted against entrenched and highly capable upmarket alternatives. A deluxe exterior and a leather-laced cabin are standard in the SUV stratosphere, but this big-bodied ute is more an illusion of affluence than a legitimate luxury option. The reason is that the QX80's relaxing ride and responsive V8 powertrain are also available on the almost identical and far more affordable Nissan Armada. Sure, the Infiniti might have a prettier face and a better list of standard features than its corporate sibling, but it doesn't deliver the premium experience of its high-end rivals. The QX80 receives a fresh face and several other improvements for 2018. The updated front end has a stretched hood, hoisted headlights, and a new upright grille. The revised rear end sports thinner taillights, a raised bumper, and a tweaked liftgate. New paint colors, wheel designs, and running boards complete the outer freshening. The interior adds noise insulation and richer materials on the seats, door panels, and armrests. Likewise, the cabin has reworked front seat storage space and ergonomics, black carpets and lower trim, and optional saddle brown leather. The updated in-touch infotainment adds features, and the optional rear seat entertainment system has larger screens. The base, rear drive QX80 starts at $65,745, which is several thousand dollars cheaper than most rivals. However, an all-wheel drive QX80 without options costs $68,845, only $1,700 less than the 10 best-winning Mercedes GLS 450. Similarly, a top-of-the-line GMC Yukon Denali with all-wheel drive starts at $70,495 and has a better powertrain and more standard features. In fact, to make the QX80 competitive with its luxury competitors, we'd have to add deluxe technology package, $5,700, which includes adaptive headlights, hydraulic body motion control, cooled front seats, premium leather, upgraded Bose audio system, and in-cabin fragrance atomizer. Driver assistance package, $2,900, which adds all available active safety features. 4G LTE mobile hotspot, $450.